The longest dog sled race in the world kicks off this weekend, and an Iowa native is going to be participating.
Yeah, well, we have somebody to cheer for. Dick Nachtaborn will be competing in this year's Iditarod. It starts Saturday in Anchorage, Alaska. Nachtaborn graduated from Pella High School in 2002. He moved up to Alaska in 2013 and has a whole group of Huskies, 41 of them actually, so he's ready to go. The Pella native will sled 1,000 miles for more than a week with his dogs, and we'll be cheering him on from here in Iowa.